What's going on, Killer Clan? Don't readjust your screen. It's mac and cheese again. This time, cheesy jalapeno. 10 boxes. Same challenge as last time. We just stepped it up one box heat level. And if you know anything about how it goes up, it only gets hotter from here up. There's flaming hot. There happens to be 10 boxes of that over there, so stay tuned for that in a few weeks. So 10 boxes, cheesy jalapeno, Cheetos mac and cheese, as fast as I can. As soon as it cools down, we're gonna get into it. All right, so without further ado, 10 plus pounds of cheesy jalapeno Cheetos mac and cheese. Say that 5 times fast, I dare you. Comment below that exact phrase 5 times fast. Type it out.
Type it out.
Type it out, type it out. All right, here we go. Jalapeno, cheesy jalapeno Cheetos mac and cheese as fast as I can. Look at that. Epically massive. Looks kind of dry like the last one. I think the regular mac and Cheetos I did in 630 something for 10 plus pounds of it. We'll see what our time is on this. This looks a little drier, but I'll do my best. 3, 2, 1. Cheesy jalapeno. Massively dry. Oh my goodness. So there it is, cheesy jalapeno mac and cheese. 658, a little bit slower than the first variation. Just drier than the first variation. A little bit spicy, but not too bad. I don't really do well with spice, so my lips are kind of burned. But if you like this video, hit that like button. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at The Killer Kennedy. T-shirts and decals are available. Information below. If you want to send me anything to make a video out of, you're more than welcome to. I'll put an address below you can send that to. Until next time, eat yourself some spicy mac and cheese and take it easy.